Sweden were locked 0-0 with Mexico in the Crunch World Cup Group F clash today. Neither side had particularly threatened when midway through the first half the ball seemed to connect with Javier Hernandez's arm. The referee eventually went to a review after getting a call from the VAR officials sat in the booth in Moscow. And after reviewing the incident, which seemed to show the ball bouncing off Hernandez's right arm as he tried to control it in the Mexico box, the referee dismissed the claims. And his decision left Jana Andersson livid. World Cup Live Mexico vs Sweden FIFA manager, who took over Sweden in 2016, was seen berating the fourth official over the incident. He has already been in hot water this tournament after a standoff with Germany's bench during Sweden's encounter with the defending world champions last week. BBC pundit Matt Upson said of the incident, "For me, yes, it's a deliberate handball. I can't agree with Phil Neville on the commentary. I can't see Hernandez making any attempt other than to put his arm there towards the ball to nudge it in favor the direction where he wants it to go.